I'm going to add some details to the character to make it seem more complete. I'm going to add some shadows, some props, and give it more personality. Think about what kind of story you'd like to tell and try to convey that just visually in this character. And once you're done, you can export by going to Export, Export for Screens, and then put it in your scene by going to File, Place.